shit.
Oh. Stuff a turkey.
What's up, guys? I'm here with Maria, aka Maria. This is my friend. You guys have probably seen her in other videos and vlogs. Today, Maria and I are going to stuff a turkey. So I've never stuffed a turkey. Maria's never stuffed a turkey.
Okay.
She barely knows how to make a couple noodles, so.
Okay, not that bad. Okay, I just don't know how to do this.
Hey, how much do you think this weighs?
This is Bob.
Bob? That's his name?
Bob. What are you? I was gonna lift my shoulder, but never.
Is it heavy?
No.
We have all of our ingredients to stuff the turkey. We have broccoli, carrots, cauliflower,
butter.
We're gonna smother it in butter. We have
salt,
ground turkey to go inside, pepper, salt, onions and celery, and this turkey stuff mix that I bought at Stater Brothers. First, we have to...
What do you take out?
The guts! I forgot the gravy!
Okay, what?
Okay, we have gravy too, it's just... the other kitchen.
You have to, okay.
Get it, just
wait,
get it.
Wait.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
You do that.
No, you
you're the guest, you have to do it. You're the guest.
It's your turkey.
And you, but you agreed to this.
I think that's all. Oh.
This is.
Wait, I think.
Cut it with the knife.
Does this even have to come off?
I think so.
This knife. Wait. Don't.
It probably was. This is a male turkey.
Sweet. I think that's it.
Google.
Dude, like,
what else?
I'm already
you
on it.
No.
You guys gotta open its
bottle.
Oh yeah, I think we do.
Google.
Ew! Oh God!
Where? That's the squishy thing I'm telling you. Oh, get it.
Wait.
Be careful, don't.
That's it. That's
all
you need to
know. Oh, it's like my aunt put garlic up in this.
No, but Margaret, okay. But they said that you don't need this excess fat.
So
I think this one will work better. Right?
Is that all that comes out?
Yeah, but then did you
hear that?
Okay, grab the other one. Okay. Welcome to my cup. Alright. 5 minutes with Nessa. A pepperoni style vegetables. Original butter.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna be.
Look at her!
I'm out. Peace.
Call your grandma.
Maria!
You're disgusted.
But she's sticking her hand in there. Can you get away from me with that knife?
Did it get on you?
Oh wait, no, that's not what we're gonna do. We're gonna put this underneath. First we stuff it.
Oh, God.
Okay, let's throw that in there. ground turkey. We need 2 bags of. Wait, do you think that's gonna fit? Do we need 2 bags? It's gonna fit in Bob. Okay.
We don't. I do have it. It's in the kitchen.
What did I get myself into?
Even plastic ones in top.
Go bustle.
It's half gone.
Who was Maria's?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Damn. Wait, I think a piece of my popsicle fell in there. It's like a tiny piece. That's why I went, oh.
And a hint of
pineapple.
This looks good.
Isn't it?
No, yeah, out there.
All of it?
There. You wanna stuff it all the way back there, Maria. This is how it looks right now. I saw Martha Stewart do this because she says that if the legs are together or whatever.
That's why the bar.
Yeah. It'll cook evenly. It's so cute. Massage it!
Maria, how much butter do you want on there?
Too much butter.
I think you put too much butter.
Alright.
This is gonna get it golden brown.
So,
Martha Stewart.
Martha Stewart, we need your help!
We need your help! Now what? Okay, so now that our turkey is all stuffed
and buttered up,
and about to explode.
Oh, you want to pinch it on?
Yes. We did it. Maria might leave. She might not be here for the final product. I'll show you guys the finished product at the end.
Cooking with Maria, episode 1.
So there's gonna be more.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be?
Gonna make tamales.
Tamales?
Yes.
So, thank you guys for watching. Maria's
Happy
gonna
Thanksgiving.
Go. This was our Thanksgiving special, so.
Bye.
10 times out of here. Now, I go check on the turkey.
Whoop.
I think it's done.
Maria, we made a turkey.